on the Midwest, which is predicted to have the largest increase in extreme temperature alone. They say some 2,000 more people will die premature deaths by the year 2090 in the Midwest. Now,